The very popular MMA champion Ronda Rousey, 6-0 in MMA, a two-time U.S. Olympian in judo, will make history very soon, becoming the first woman to fight in a UFC card in a UFC octagon. Dana White, who for years and years was against it, and he preached to fighters, to fans, to the media, why they can never have women fight in the UFC, well, he's changing his mind. He's seeing how popular Ronda is. He's seeing how talented she is, and of course, how beautiful she is. Just this past summer, she did the ESPN body issue, and those, she made the cover, one of the five athletes to be in the cover, and those magazines sold like hotcakes. And also her personality, and she brings it. So Dana White now says we'll put her most probably on a UFC card. Add to the fact that Strikeforce, who was the main competitor of the UFC, and the UFC has done this a few times to their competitors, they buy them out and dissolve them. January 12th will be the last Strikeforce card, and that's a shame. Because it's not healthy when one company dominates the entire business. You have to have competition. Competition is healthy. So hopefully someone else creates a new MMA organization that will be a good competition for the UFC. Because lately they have not been bringing it. Most of their cards in the last year, year and a half have been pretty weak. And even the biggest MMA fans will admit it. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Ronda Rousey making history. Maybe she will save the UFC. The rate they're going. She's going to fight on a UFC card soon. Stay tuned. FayezNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekback.